Good morning. Our first topic of the day concerns Japan. There's a strange phenomenon occurring all over Japan, which is affecting many Japanese women, and it's continuing to spread. This strange phenomenon, it's called penguinization.
It is an early morning here in Japan. Now take a look over there. You would notice that the Japanese women aren't able to raise their arms. From this mysterious look, it is called the penguinization, and it is spreading all over Japan.
Penguinization is raging in Japan, causing many inconveniences and affecting the daily lives of many women.
Специальный выпуск из Японии. Его подготовил наш специальный корреспондент из Токио. Страна просто охвачена глобальной проблемой. В народе ее также называют синдром пингвина.
여성 사이에서 맹위를 떨치는 펭귄 현상. 여러분 보시겠습니까? 무릎에서 손이 올라가지 않고 그 중에는 화장하기에도 어려운 사람이 나타나고 있습니다.
C'est aussi ici qu'on peut observer un nouveau phénomène appelé le phénomène pingouin.
Schnell verbreitende Phänomen schnell in den Griff zu bekommen.
لطفاً توجه فرمایید بیماری پنگوئن در ژاپن رو به افزایش است.
Given the severe effect on women, this phenomenon has been featured in many Japanese TV shows. Here are some of the footages. Joining us now live in the studio, we have a medical science professor who specializes in phenomena. Professor, what do you make of this?
This is clearly penguin phenomenon. Women are particularly vulnerable to this phenomenon. There is a record that dates back as far as ancient.
こちらをご覧ください。ペンギン化現象と呼ばれるこの現象。ご覧のように今日本全国に流行が現れるということではなく人によって個人差があるようです。以上、現場でした。